Andy Dick has been arrested in Orange County on suspicion of sexual battery. He's accused of assaulting a man at a park, this park right here in Trabuco Canyon. Deputies got a call yesterday about an alleged incident at the campgrounds, O'Neill Regional Park. That's where deputies arrested Dick, and apparently during a live stream inside this RV, and then it sent the alleged victim to the hospital for treatment. Dick is expected to make a court appearance tomorrow.